DJ.
DJ.
DJ, let me do that track. Okay.
Girl, I love
you. Do a little intro. Silence. I blow the system.
Yeah, you can blow it up.
Oh,
making some type of show.
Acapella, baby, acapella.
Septimius the Great.
Septimius.
He's known for being successful at defeating them all. During the year of the five emperors, he is the last one standing tall.
Septimius.
He reigns superior, and his legacy is here to stay. He's almost 2,000 years old, and has reinvented himself today.
Septimius.
He is here to erect a new city to call home. Septimius presents the new city of Rome.
Septimius.
This is a new world of love, fashion, and lust. You will find this new sound to be exciting and a must.
Septimius.
So lend me your mind, body, and ear. Without further ado, the new Rome is here.
Septimius. What's up, y'all? What's up, Baltimore? That's right. Y'all ready to party a little bit? I'm Septimius the Great. I'm from Baltimore, Maryland. I'm
going to do a...
Thank you. I appreciate that. You did good, too. That's all you. I'm going to do a couple songs tonight for my CD. It's going to take you actually on a musical journey. I do opera. Well, I'm not going to do opera, but I'm going to bring out an opera singer for you tonight, which is Carmelita. We take you through hip-hop, dance, electronic music, house music, opera, R&B, a little bit of everything on the CD. And Hindi language, and different languages, yes, yeah. We're going to do a little song for you, all right? Who, me? All right, DJ, let's do this.
pluses, their minus is same.
That's called Winning Rome, y'all. It's on iTunes, Amazon, Spotify, you name it. Look me up, Septimius The Great. Download it. Watch the wonderful video. We just got best video in the world for this. To my girl, comedy. Give it up to our crypto girl. I hated that song, y'all. I hated it when I first wrote it and I first recorded it. And it's talking about being in Rome, right? So I've never been in Rome at that point. So I was like, I met this girl at a show and she was an opera singer. And I was like, you know what? Putting opera on that song will take her to a whole new level. And I was so glad that I met her. I was so glad. That song is doing really, really, really well over in Europe. The video just won Best Video at the Indie Music Channel Awards. And ladies and gentlemen, I owe it all to that young lady right there, Carmelita Ballard. Now put your hands together. That's what's up. That's what's up. My next song is the first song I've ever did. It's actually just got some other awards at the Hollywood Music Awards back a couple of months ago. It hit number 10 in Germany, and it's still climbing and still doing really, really well. It's all about fashion. It's all about looking good. If you feel good, if you know you dress good, then this song is for you. Ladies and gentlemen, it's called I Am Fashion.
Septimius.
I'm looking good, I'm looking fine, I'm sexy, I can't sexy shh. I can't live without my shh. I can't live without my shh. Baby, I'm looking good, I'm looking fine, I'm sexy shh. I can't live without my shh. I can't live without my shh.
That's right, man. That's all you can do it. Give it up for my dancers. Give it up for my dancers. That's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, dang. Okay. All right, y'all. Quick change. That's what's up. This next song, y'all, when we did our YouTube videos, we had a huge Middle East following, Bangladesh, India, and things like that. So I decided to do a song in half Hindi language and half English. With the help of course again, the poet Bartholomew. She's Indian, of Indian heritage, and she planned to collaborate with someone. It's a little different, it's a little bit American, a little bit European, and a little bit Middle Eastern.
Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's do it.
Thank you.
my best friend, though.
Thank you, guys.
That's my girl.
Yay!
Give it up again for Carlita, Bartholomew, opera singer, Hindi singer, and belly dancer. Let's do it.
You know.
I know that's right. All right, y'all. I'm going to close this out with a new song I just released 2 weeks ago. It's called Who's the Sexiest, right? So, no. You bet. If you think you look good, if y'all think y'all sexy, it's all about being sexy and feeling sexy. It just got released. It's doing very, very well. We actually started a tour, which we hit London on August 9th. Yeah. So we hit London August 9th in a couple other countries, and also, of course, United States. Whenever I'm here in Baltimore, and I live in Maryland, so whenever I'm here and not traveling, my love is here, and I love to perform. Ladies and gentlemen, to close it out, tell me, who is the sexiest? Let's do it. I can't tell you sitting down.
Follow me, and I'll follow you back, I trust.